of 8 months in Dublin, working for our consultants and engineers.
I did my co-op over in London, and that was with Reeds UK.
My time with JBA Consulting Engineers and Sciences Limited.
Work in Punch Consulting Engineers, structural design office here in Limerick City.
I'm working for Roebridge, for a Limerick-based civil engineering company.
I'm working in Punch Consulting Engineer,
I worked at Mobest Builders Limited, or Irish Oil Company, who are actually founded in London in 1994.
Me and my co-op placement was Coffee in Northumbria Limited.
I was basically working just in the coordination of daily routines and stuff like that. I was put in to finish all this block here, so top three floors. Finished in front of the client's next stage, so there's like 100 things round roughly with each parent. I have to go off to each subcontractor and try to get them in, try to get them to do the job. One of our first jobs was to get used to the equipment we were using. So you can see just there's a GPS rover and Kieran's over his shoulder there. It's just a big rover with a logger, a computer on it, and it has GPS, takes measurements for us.
The site-specific flood risk assessment is made up of major components of my workloads. These vary. These give me a detailed insight into how the planning system works in both Ireland and England.
Very early on in my time at Punch's project, I was asked to accompany a senior engineer where they're completing a structural condition survey on a protected structure here in Limerick City. And the scope of this really was that we had to go out on the site, take dimensions of all of the spans, and all of the depths and the thicknesses of all of the floor joists, the existing floor joists.
You can see Kieran here with the GPS rover. He was either taking levels or giving levels there. He's trying to set out as well with a bit of spray. So that's just one of the rock cuts. You can see the diggers feeding the big crusher and throwing out the smaller stone. And the breaker there as well in the concrete field.
I was doing a leveling survey for this drainage to figure out the height of the drainage, and you say it's not a good example. You should make it straight. Yeah, it's not a good example. But you can say you were using the leveling to say the height of each point.
Helped me in all the drawings and what was it like? Barbing your schedule. I talked to the Bible, which is the first stuff. He says, "Offy boys, we're doing a bridge in Scotland. He says, why don't you start checking on the rebar?" I got some shock because it's the first aim, this would have given me. And this only little part. So basically it was all double beams, and this like is the abutment at the back of the bridge. And double beams are coming in, like they're spanning this way and they're sitting on it. So basically what you do is you check all the bars, you go over every one of them, see if everything fits.
So you know, I got quite a bit of experience in it, seeing everything from day one all the way up to what I did see. And it's very good as well working on site because, especially having completed the IVP, you can kind of link a lot of the stuff you've learned and kind of seen during the ODP and bring it on site, look at how it's actually connected, and you do learn quite a bit. And you know, I was doing quite a lot of paperwork and stuff in the office as well, so I was looking at steel drawings, bending schedules, and they're all in very similar format to what you do during the ODP.
Advice to the guys going out this year and future years: embrace the moment, be keen, be up for the work. I never turned down the job. But if somebody asked me, would you mind having a look at this for me? I'd say, well, I'm busy for the next 2 days, but I definitely wouldn't say, no, too busy. I'd never turn down anything.
If you want to get a job in a company, you know, like I've said, certain, like, there's an awful lot of jobs out there now. Like, companies are crying out to get people, so like, you don't have to take something that you don't want to do at the moment. We're in the position of that. So if there's some specific area you want to work in, like there's high chance you get it if you actually put your effort into it.
You need to get a good score, you know, in your age classes. It's very important for you to get a job during this period.